Hey guys, what's up? Nice to see all of you. New day, new video, new idea. Let's do something a little bit different. Maybe some of you thought, well, what is he actually doing when he's going to practice? And today I want to show you exactly this. My practice day starts from taking my bicycle, go out in the snow, and drive around 45 minutes to the other side of the city. So let's get dressed up and let's go. So I finally made it to the practice room. Yes, it's a long way to drive, but on the other hand, it's a very good warm-up exercise for your whole body. Before I start to play, I like to prepare everything, so I make sure that nothing is disturbing me and I can play without stopping all the time. For warm-up, I like to just jam around the kit and play whatever comes to my mind. Okay, 15 minutes should be enough for warm up. I will do some session work and therefore I have to go through some songs. Today I want to focus especially on this. So here you have an example of what I'm doing. And again. Enough of this song, let's check out another one.
stuff like this I'm doing for 2 hours. After I'm tired of playing metal all the time, I like to play some funky beats, focus on feeling and groove.
I know it's nothing special, but I try to play every day and you should do the same, I think. Even if you have only 30 minutes or 1 hour a day, it's better than nothing, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video, I hope it could be some kind of motivation for some of you. And of course, feel free to share this video with your friends, leave me a comment please, and most important, subscribe to my YouTube channel. So see you the next time guys, cheers!